Hello everyone, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. Time for the final stage of Episode 1. Our first boss stage in challenge mode. So, I know for a fact with these boss stages, there's going to be a lot of points of no return. So I'm going to have to do my absolute best to look everywhere for these kits. This level's kind of short, so I'm expecting a number of them to be in this room. I mean, I know that like the final room had like 4 mini-kits last time. That took a very long time, unfortunately, but I need to work extra hard here to search this last one. I don't want another game over like last time, at least not yet. I'm not ready for another one of those. Not really sure how many of these we're gonna actually need to use here. You know what? I'm gonna have to go up here. Just see. Because there is a room up here. So it's quite possible that we'll need to actually do something. Oh my god, let me in. I don't count. I guess technically speaking, not Imperial. I did have someone that counts as Imperial. You count as Imperial? I mean, I guess kind of. Commander Cody wasn't really Imperial, although, I mean, he did technically work for the Empire by the end. Not sure how many extra years of service he had, considering that they decommissioned all the clones shortly after the war was over. Now, I got one there. I don't think I'm going to need to do any more, so I'm just going to continue. Hopefully we didn't miss one there. That would really suck. Imagine if there was like 2 up there and I just didn't know it. I don't see any more here, so maybe we're okay. The high jumper, where's my high jumper? I'm trying to get the camera angle up there so I can see what might be above me, but I'm not seeing anything, so I'm gonna continue on. We've only got 17 minutes left. I've been joking about how much time we've had so far, but it's pretty clear that 20 minutes is very useful, and I need to make the most of it. Obviously, we'll follow him up there eventually, but I need to see if there's anything over here. There was a normal mini-kit over here before, so let's see if there's a challenge kit here too. I mean, there's this one here. Was there another one? That's what I really want to know. I don't think there's any reason to believe there's any more, because that's like end of the stage there. Okay, we can take a few shortcuts. Or not. Apparently, there's no way up there from there. I mean, excuse me for trying to take shortcuts when I have a limited amount of time. Oh, that kind of worked. Oh, there we go. There's a shortcut. That's some speedrunning tech right there. Maybe. I don't actually know. Yeah, I've actually never seen a speedrun of LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga. 100%. Who knows if anyone even does that? You don't see a lot of 100% speedruns of LEGO games. They're usually like super glitchy story mode percents. I would be super down to see what a 100% speedrun of this looks like. Now, there is like a whole bonus section up here, so I'm actually gonna go back. Let's see, can I make that jump? No. That's okay, we'll just go over this side. That's where the actual way up is. It's gotta be something up there. Like, no doubt about it. There's one, yeah. Okay, so that's 4. We have 2.5-ish rooms. Come on, where's the Jedi? There we go. I don't need these guys chasing me around while I'm trying to figure this out, but I don't really think there's anything more here. No, that's just a normal kit, so that's fine. Alright, let's go on. Okay, there's Maul. Why does he look like he's invisible? That's kind of weird. Okay, there's one kit. That's 5. Really hope There's six. We've got two in this room. That means there would have to be four up ahead, which is kind of a lot. Not sure how I feel about that. Music just stop? I've never seen that before. Roger, roger. That was kind of weird. I feel like it just sort of cut off. I don't think that happened last time I was in this stage. Okay, I have to take out the commander or we're just gonna keep getting more. Go get this quickly before I die. Alright, that's fine. Oh, come on. Why did it spawn me over there? Oh no, don't fall off. Thank you. Alright, that's good. I need to go take out the other one. Otherwise, they're really just not going to stop spawning. That will be a problem. This is not the best character to switch to. I need someone who can dodge if I'm going to do this sort of thing. Perfect. Alright, let's see if we can get up there now. Oh, okay, never mind. We have to take these guys out first. Yeah, we have to do a lot of this stage, unfortunately. I need a Jedi. I guess I could just try jumping over there. A little dangerous. Kind of worked. Oh, good. Actually, that did work out. Okay, now I need to figure out how I got up here. Yeah, there it is. That's how we did it. Alright, there's six. Now, these other ones for sure didn't have any. Am I crazy, or is there another one up here? All the way up, maybe? Ooh, actually, that's a good point. There could totally be... I bet there is one on the very top of these beams. I'm going to have to check, because the camera definitely wouldn't have shown that. It's okay, we're like near the end of the stage. So if there is one up here, then it'll all be worthwhile. I hope there's one up here. For my sake. I mean, three in the last area? Totally believable. Four though? I don't know. Like, that room's really small, and there it is. Okay, good. Room's really small. Most of it was already used for white kits. I'm not expecting the blue ones to be there. Come on, Ben, let's go. Okay, there's probably going to be one in this force field section. Maybe? Like, hidden somewhere? I don't even know where it could be hidden, but... Oh, there's one there. Okay. So, two in the last area? I could see that. Like, I could really see that. I mean, I think I took a fairly thorough look. The only other place I could see one is in that secret room at the very start. But even then, I'm not sure. It just seems unlikely. Because that whole puzzle is for a power brick anyways. Alright, moment of truth. No going back now. So hopefully there's two in here somehow. I don't even know where they could be. Okay, there's one. Yeah, I have a feeling I missed one. I do wonder, though, if I beat him. Actually, that's a good question. If I beat him, I wonder if we just get sent back to start of the stage, or if we actually have to redo everything. And it counts as, like, game over. Not even sure how that's supposed to work. That mini kit way up there that you can see? Oh yeah, it's the like the little outline of it. That's interesting. But those are still in these levels. Okay, I'm gonna try not beating him too quickly here. I need to make sure I grab that ninth one because I don't think I did that yet. And there wasn't for sure anything up here, right? Okay, so here's one I should have really been more thorough in checking before. I don't know how I managed to forget about this, but that would have been an easy one. And I think that's the only one I needed, so I will see you guys at the end of the stage. Again, another game over. But I mean, at least I didn't run out of time this time. And there we go. There's all 10. So that's 2 levels in episode 1 that I died in. So I'll just have to be careful as we go into episode 2. Game's only gonna get harder from here.